To clean a beet, take your chef's knife and run it along the top of the beet to remove the stems. The stems are edible, so you can save those and add them to a soup later if you'd like. You're also going to want to remove the root end of the beet. Now you have a flat surface for the beet to sit on. Next, we're going to take a potato peeler and just peel the beet to get rid of that tough outer skin. That is how you clean a beet.